wandering far and wide, my sleep broken only by clamorous silence. Floating like a butterfly, as transient as the winds. My soul pale and wan, bereft of Genji's splendor, I begin to fade. Until my very essence melts away like morning mist. But hope springs anew, for the Genji is made whole, perfect and sublime. So for Gilgamesh, it's morphin' time! Of who I am, whence I came, and why I have been bounding twixt dimensions. But I dare not tarry here. My nemesis and I have a score to settle. Fare thee well.
Hey, what the hell are we? Chop liver?
Come to think of it, we have our own score to settle, don't we? Though these worlds be infinite, there is room in them for but one bladesman. After proving, I shall divest you of your weapon. Here and now, I will have that Buster Sword. Then I shall prize it from your cold dead hand.
In all its glory! Say goodbye. Don't overdo it.
You got this. Okay.
Here goes!
Yeah! You!
shackles of reality.
Yeah.
our most formidable foe. This realm's bladesmen of legend.
Bladesmen of legend, huh? Thanks, but I don't deserve the title. Not yet.
Not until you have defeated your rival, I presume. Then your claim to my treasures is forfeit. You must best this rival of yours if you are to prove yourself worthy. And when you have, you will face me again.
It'll cost you.
Indeed. Well, more of your ilk await me in worlds beyond. It is time I saw to their undoing.
Forget the way back?
One as well traveled as I forget? Never! Countless are the realms which I have explored. Crossing the void is but a trifle. Perhaps here? The loathsome whelp.
Utilizing the data I've acquired,